Anyways, I'm gonna give the robot another shot because I feel like the robot has some potential.
No,
maybe I just gotta play it a little bit better. All right, so we'll go get the frog to get the item. My thing I hate is just this rolling. It just sucks. Okay, we got 5. Boom. Yep. All right. Oh boy. Ooh, that's a lot of. Frogs hit me big. There's another one. There's a 2. Okay, so the 2's not bad here. Whatever. Doesn't matter either way. Okay. I got a healing crystal. I don't know what's going on downstairs, but if you guys hear that stuff, it's doing something. Little 5. Nice little 3. And it's that. We're gonna save the auto roll, I think. It's pretty likely we just straight up kill him. Max is 5. Damn. Doesn't really matter. I guess we'll take the heal, even though we're realistically none of this matters because we're gonna heal the max. We already leveled up. Got extra CPU, which is nice. Alright. Sounds like he's doing whatever. Oh, we got a nice heals right back here. Alright, got a 5, which is the best we can do there. 4. Go. Still saving this for right now. Do 1 damage. Oh. Take the 4, and then what we can do, set us up to full. Yeah. Alright, that's not too bad. Might as well just do that. This is just gonna do 5. We're probably still gonna wait on it. I feel like we're fine right now. It's only doing 1 damage. Alright. And we only gotta do 1 damage. So we're gonna be good. Obviously, yes, I could have used that, but oh, maybe I should have done the 1 heal. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so we roll. 5. 3. Yes. 1. Nice. Good rolls, good rolls. Some burn. Big ol' 6. We'll wait on that. I think we do damage no matter what. That's just a little more of a guarantee. One damage per roll. I got the star quick. Damage three uses, spiked shield or force field. Add one shield. One shield each roll. Let me see what we have for room. Not for a small one. I do kind of like this. I like the flexibility of this. Let's take the spike shield. All right. Six. Oh my god. Alright, well this is a six here. That's one armor. Or three damage, but no, it's even. Alright, I'm gonna do this. And then that. Alright, that's fine. Burn and freeze. There's a one. There's a three. Another one. A five. Five is nice here. That sucks. I think we just take the one shield. This is a heal, so I won. Whatever. Yeah, it's not bad. Alright, we're just getting burned. Yeah, we're gonna go like this. We'll just knock him out there. Grab this health and move on. I'm gonna say we do this because we can get to the health and here. Then go here. Yeah. Yeah, the Buster Sword is definitely very powerful. Okay, three. Not bad for the heal. Five is nice with the damage. Three. I'm gonna actually. Wait, let's see what our moves are. All poison, so heal is better than shield. Shield is useless. Yeah, Buster. Buster is the bomb. Alright, there's a big ol' six. What is this gonna be? Well, we can find out. So, if it's a six, it won't work. 4? So this is literally... Oh my lord. No! Maybe we should have tried to heal. Oh, let's check out the cart. Pete next attack, shield, and lower a dice value. I don't really think. Maybe nudge? What do we have space wise? Nothing? Why would we want to lower something? I don't think we do. Alright, Keymaster. Big ol' 6. Oh damn, it's not even. I didn't read it. I think the damage is worth it. This is a decent shot, we can do enough damage. Six. That's like a guarantee here. Four. Darn. Am I really gonna waste the auto roll? No. Like 9 damage most, so yeah, we're good. Glad we kept the elder roll. Level up. Increase jackpot range. I don't really care for that much. Five shield is nice. Six. Oh my lord. 3, 4. Five is pretty nice. One, eh. Six. We're definitely doing six. I think we stall out. Try to stall a little bit more. I'm gonna take one damage, I think. Oh, never mind. What the heck? 5. Heal. Shield. Jeez. See if we can get a. There we go. Works. Worked well. 2 damage extra. 1 damage each roll. Reduce poison by 1 also, wow. I literally like the Buster Sword the best. I don't know though. Mechanical arm makes it so much more flexible, because this is the most flexible thing we have. I think we actually do that. Alright, let's do the mechanical arm. I think it just makes it the most flexible. We have some good flexibility here. Oh, whoops. Wait, what does she have? She doesn't have anything. Nothing really that great. So, we can do... I think we take this on first. We can get the heal. Alright, there's a big ol' 6. Is a 2. I mean, I'm doing 6 no matter what. Damn. Rolled big. One, 5. 5. Locking. Four. Oof. That's pretty good. Well, let's see what this does. Alright, we're just gonna end it. Oh no! What? What? Sucks. That was stupid. God, I don't want to take the gamble. There's only one that... Okay. That's all I'm doing. Get the one heal. Not being greedy. That's why I did that guy first. This actually... Okay. Do the snowman next. One, three, four. Take the shield, damage, one heal. Not bad. One, two, three. Nice. Oh, we're definitely doing that. Does this stay? It does. Oh my lord. There's our three freeze. Wow. Able to heal up pretty good. Now what do we get here? A plasma blaster for a juggling ball. Do damage, get a new die. I don't think so. Alright, there's five. Here's two heal, two damage, armor, more damage, do this, lucky shot. Wow. Alright, this will tell me if it's low. Is a one. That was a two. Just four. So we're good. Not bad. Not bad at all. Level up. Reduce CPU counter by one. Okay, so we can either guarantee we can extra roll. I think we reduce it. Kinda like reducing it. Short circuit. Roll any four dice to activate. Do damage, add random statistics. Wow, that's actually pretty sick. I actually like that. I don't know how useful it is because we have like too much going on probably. Let me look at this. Okay, rolling four die, but then we have to put one into this to have it reduced. Well, that's not actually as good as I thought. This is like the big damage. I don't think that's as useful as I thought. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. We'll just leave it this way. Skeleton. Kraken. Kraken sucks. This is the furthest I've gotten with the robot. There's a 3. There's a 2, a 2, a 4. Oh, wow. I like a 3 here. This will guarantee that we don't over do it next time. Awesome. Not bad. Okay. One. 5. Oof. No, 1. Even. 5. Well, that sucks because we don't have any even. So I'm thinking we just add the random status effect here. We gain the shield. Take our 5. We're only off by 1. Let's just guarantee the 5. Damn. It's actually not bad for us, the 1s. Because the 1s make it so we can just guarantee that we have good damage. We're definitely doing that. We're doing this. No. Random status effect. Change the weather. 3, a 2, a 1, a 6. Okay. Not too bad. Get 1 damage to get new die values plus 1. Replace something, gets a value up by 1. Does that fit in anywhere? I almost think this heat sink's kind of not as good as I thought. We'll see what we get here. Can't upgrade my count arm, okay. I don't see what the hell that does anything there. Who uses button here? Heat sink. Reduce it by 7? Oh. You get 2 and you reduce it by 7. That's pretty freaking awesome. That might be something worthwhile. Let me think. It's, in my eyes, it's between these two. Doing damage, doing extra 2 damage per turn. I think I'm liking this the best. So I'm doing that. Go to the skeleton now. Probably stupid doing this, but... Alright, there's a 5. What do you got for moves? Do damage.
Well, we're gonna take that armor, guaranteed.
I kinda like having a 5. Whatever. One, 3, 5. Shield. Do the bump. Another one. We're here. Lucky shot. Okay. Six. Oh my god. Don't really want to miss out on any damage. Oh, oh. Been dangerous. Oh my lord. This is going there. If we just try to shield up as much as possible. Tank some damage. That's a 5. 2. Alright, doesn't matter. Take the heal. Enemy rolls. Lock the die. Mind dice. Stress 10, might save that for after this match. I'm gonna lock anything down? I don't think so. I don't know why I even like that much. Probably best for me to throw in healing blade, healing crystal instead. Or increase the jackpot range instead. Yeah, let's do that. The 4, 3. Like a 3 here. Pump that here, 5. Put the damage in that. Well, a little over 50%, but really take the guarantee. Not odd. That's an odd. Now this is an odd. Oh, it's 5. Wait, what? 6? Oh, it's 6. There's a 5. Big ol' shields. Blind again. Alright, this will tell me... Nope. Let's add... So this is even, now it's an odd. Wait, what did we just get? There's a one. Taking the five. Well, we only need to do a little damage. Oh, damn. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Not bad at all, actually. There's a big ol' six. There's a four. Four, huh? Take the shield. Four, six. Do this again. Oh, dang. Not bad. Six, one, five, almost made a mistake. Max level, oh, we got it. I think that's the one right there. This is the setup. Just make sure there's nothing in here. I don't believe any of that's useful at all. Alright, time for the boss. Break. Takes final 5 HP from vampires. What? So I have to have that, huh? What the shit? What? Dude, that blows. Space shield's way too useful. Get rid of. Alright, that's our main damage. Oh, lord. Only be killed with a wooden stake. Well, they're gonna go easy. Okay. Two, a four, a one, a three. Alright, we'll throw the one in there. Bump that. Five. Put the three and the two in here. Okay. One, five. I see this. Wait, wait, wait. I don't think the shield helps much, does it? Hmm. No blows. Oh. Having that, this is nice. Oh, yeah. All right. not doing too bad. Poison and blind. Alright, is it odd? It's odd. Is it? Seven. I don't know what the hell that was. That was a six. Oh my god, I don't even know what the hell we have it. Alright, well. I'd rather obviously buff that up because that's like our main stuff. Oh lord. Okay, so we got the... That was an odd... Gain some armor, I think. Rather almost just start bashing them and then working on it from there. Oh, thank god. Alright, there's a three. A five. Not bad. Another three. Oh gosh. Almost down. Maybe do the jackpot roll here, and then we just pump everything into there. That's what our plan is right now. Freaking did it. Yes. Okay. That was pretty tough, but that was very rewarding. That felt good. Alright, spin the wheel. I don't think that there's any way to actually win the spinning of the wheel, but you know, it is what it is. Okay. Hey. Well, we got another win. Now we're only missing a win from the